official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first.
Begin cover fire.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Great, you made it. I've sent the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
The map has been updated.
Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, he'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire. Gunship from the front. The chopper will be arriving any minute. Watch out. eyes on him. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens. That must be the arms dealer. His next move will be to meet the target. Chopper is going to patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above.
Analysis complete.
That's the target. Looks like we found him.
Updated. Analysis complete.
Get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies. Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies. distracted. He says he wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use. I've tossed that arms dealer in the break. The way he tells it, he worked in logistics with the South African army, but he was headhunted by Singer. Whoever gave him the orders would only have been a pawn of Skullface anyway. But apparently he hasn't been in contact for some time. He doesn't know much about Singer, not even what its president looks like. Just another cog in the machine. Men on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.